The star-studded Big
Thank you very much.
We present Karen Lesko. Hi, Karen.
Hi.
You know John?
Yes, we do.
Doesn't she have pretty nipples, pretty dimples there, John? This lady has very pretty dimples in her cheeks. Now, we welcome you and ask you to tell us about yourself.
I live in Orange County. I'm retired.
Would you tell us about Marge Gaspin? You know her well, don't you?
Well, I think so.
Okay.
I was born here in Southern California, and when I remarried, I created kind of a problem because now my son is my stepson. He's married to his stepsister, and my daughter. Oh, you figured it out. He's my real son, and he's married to his stepsister now.
Yeah.
Now, Sandy, you think about it. The police commissioner said, I think Batman and Robin are...
queer.
Didn't you know, the moment I got my Robin outfit, a rumor like that would start...
Okay. Well, just to redeem myself, I said queer.
Right, the same thing.
That's it.
I don't relate to that type of thing, and so
thank
I put
heavens.
That they were always so pretty in their clothes that they were divine.
Divine.
I've never been so shocked in all my life.
Yes, John.
That pretty little girl saying words like that, yeah. And those people behind me. I don't even want to discuss it. I said, lover.
Lover.
When the show went off, they got married.
Pretty old last night. He put his false teeth in my... milk. Milk is the answer that Myron's looking for. Let's see if we get a little milk from Patty here. Then.
I beg your pardon.
Clean it up, Richard.
I'd like 2 quarts in the morning.
Arthur Blank. You got Arthur Miller, Arthur Murray, and Arthur Godfrey. Do you want one of those, or do you want to choose one of your own? What came to your mind?
I don't have any.
You don't have any?
No. Oh,
I wouldn't say that. Cuckoo Blank.
Cuckoo Friend and Ollie.
The answer that matches Susan, you get $20,000. Blank, Tennessee.
Mississippi.
I can safely say in advance you're not going to get the $20,000. Dumb Dora is so dumb. I tell you how dumb she is. She sent her cultured pearls to Blank.
School.
Or even a state university college.
State university. What did you get, Beverly?
Finishing school
is another one. That's four for him.
School of finishing.
Wait a minute.
School. Now wait just a second. Will everybody just shut up for a second?
I mean, the word college is
college?
Better than
school?
Hold everything now.
No, wait.
No, I'm
please,
sorry.
No,
we
no I'm sorry.
Continue.
School.
I can't believe it. Patty, would you show us your answer?
Stop.
Would you show us your answer, my dear?
I'm afraid.
Got you, sir.
Show the answer, hon.
Night school.
Hello there. Oh.
All right.
Time is up, ladies.
I mean,
Yes, Maura said to Evelyn, why do you spend so much time in the blank?
The bed.
I beg your pardon?
B-E-D.
Oh, B-E-D. That's what I thought she said. The bed is what she said. Joanne Flug, we're looking for a bed. I beg your pardon. At Sir Irving's knighting, the queen slipped with her sword, so instead of being knighted, Sir Irving was blanked.
Bar mitzvah.
The reason I asked you to read it is so you could see the S-H-O, show, you know, the popular TV series called...
Showbiz.
No, Shoguns. Remember Shoguns? A play on Shoguns might be Showbuns.
What the heck was Shogun? The thing that went for 3 minutes, that Oriental thing? You're going to base a question on a show that came and went in 4 minutes in the history of television?
It was on for a whole week, Charles.
It was on for a whole week. It died for a whole week. Look at the review.
No, it had very...
Said a thing about a
Charles,
little
it had very high prairie. Ratings. Don't argue with me.
It had high ratings,
great show.
Yes.
It had
read
very
the
good ratings.
I don't like these things.
Show. Look, I'm sorry, Gene has been injured, but now I have another series. So, we'll
I
just...
Really like me, but this is ridiculous.
Go right. Give me the cord. Come
there.
On. Okay.
Get up. Get up.
Okay, now, what do we do? Is it her turn? Okay, which are you? Are you A or B?
I'm A.
A? All right, just pull one out of the slot here. Is this right? Okay. I'll be right with you, honey. Could be
thank
big
you.
Bucks.
The belly dancing music.
I quit the act again.
Caterpillar must be an athlete. He just bought 100 sneakers and a blank. Want to read it yourself?
Yes.
You don't
please.
Believe me. Yeah. Read it out loud. Would that help you?
No.
All right.
I just bought 100 sneakers.
Read it blindfolded.
Can't do that. And an accordion.
What, 100?
No, it doesn't make sense.
Bought 100 sneakers and an accordion. I'm getting out of here. Goodbye. I've had it. Goodbye.
Play the star-studded Big Money Match Game. And now, here's the star of Match Game, Gene River.
Nancy, tell us about yourself, please.
Now, wait a minute.
I'm so nervous.
You had a funny life?
Ventilate.
No. Take a deep breath.
Give her a
now, I exhale. You have to exhale occasionally, you know.
I'm married. I know that.
You are? Okay.
And?
You live in?
Huntington Beach.
That's right. See, she's got it right so far. She's all right. You live in Huntington Beach and you're married. What's his name? Oh, now listen. It's gonna be all right. How long have you been married?
5 years.
5 years. Dave, have I got a girl for you?
We're going out to dinner after the show.
Oh, really?
Oh, well, thanks a lot, Charles. You didn't invite Patty or Jack and I?
He doesn't want you guys.
We have nothing to wear.
I do. It's because you're in a jogging outfit.
Want to see me jog?
You look like Bill Cosby.
I'll take it.
You're
off.
Going out, eh? Oh, didn't invite me, huh?
My zipper is stuck.
Your zipper is stuck.
Oh, look!
So's mine.
When Fat Frida met the Indian chief, she said, I love you, chief, take me. He took one look at her and said, blank.
Wait, I didn't finish, and if the camera came on now, it's going to spoil the effect of a lighter.
Okay,
so I want to speak to the director and the producer,
the
because I'm not ready.
Follow me with the camera. Follow me with the take two, or four, three, I don't care anything. Get off of one. Do what I tell you to. It's my show. When I say get off of one, I mean get off of one. Get off. I said move that camera. I said move that camera. Get that camera. He hit me with that camera. Get out of here.
Reporter said to the 139-year-old man, tell me, old man, what is the secret of your long life? And the wise old man said, simple, young fella, I blank 10 times every day.
Well, I would assume that I'll at least match Brett if I say have sex.
Canna. I said make whoopee.
Make whoopee. Dignity.
Coming from the legitimate theater. Don't you wish you did from burlesque? She's from. I said make love!
Make love!
When King Kong went to the photographers, he was too big to sit on their pony, so instead, Kong blanked the pony.
He ate it.
He ate the pony.
I swear to you what I'm going to show you I've never done on this show before.
You have?
Oh, good. Hurry
Is this
up.
A first?
I swear to you. That's you obviously ate the pony is the answer, right?
Yes,
and all that noise about not fair and August. I know what I've written. I wrote sat on. That's in the question, isn't it?
That's right.
Now, hey, don't do that, please. I swear to God. I said ate the pony.
So
else?
Instead, Kong one sat on the pony.
Now, why would I write? I wouldn't write sat on. That's in the question. I thought I wrote eight. I would never lie to you, but don't take a point away. I swear on my life. Eight was my answer. Now, please take...
Now, listen, we let the delicatessen go by. We don't take a point from this lady.
Now, listen.
Now,
that is not fair. I agree the other thing was fair, but that's not fair.
Sally said, you know you're really hungover when you wake up in the morning and even your blank hurts.
Toenails.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Unusual. Very unusual. That would really be a hangover.
Now that girl's a
right
drinker.
Down to your toes. What do you say there? Chuck?
What if I had toenails on that car?
I would be very surprised.
Really?
Yes. I would fall down on the floor in a dead faint. You would not be able to revive me, and someone else would have to finish the show.
Well, go do your act, baby.
The bank teller said, I think there's something wrong with this dollar bill. Instead of a picture of George Washington, this one is a picture of George...
Wallace.
George Wallace. She says George Wallace, Scoey.
Had the old boy let me go to school, I'd have learned how to spell his name.
Ah. Hey, says Kong, baby. Boy, have I got you a part in a terrific new movie. It's called Snow White and the Eight Dwarfs. You're the eighth dwarf, and you're going to be called Blanky.
Whitey.
Whitey!
said. Tom, I'll never use that lousy lawyer again. In court, he wanted to use Blank as a character witness.
Yes.
It's the only 5-foot pole you wouldn't want to touch anybody with.
Yes, the psychiatrist said to his secretary, my next patient thinks he's a dog, so whatever you do, don't act like a blank.
Cat.
I said, whatever you do, don't act like a bitch.
Okay. Don't act like a female dog. Right, a lady dog.
It's a technical term.
Yeah.
Marvin said, I just married a school teacher, and you know what? On our honeymoon, she gave me a blank.
She gave him an oral exam.
Right. Dumb Donald is so dumb, he went exploring for gas by drilling in a blank.
This is the definitive answer. A beanery.
A beanery. It may be the definitive in your lexicon, but not in mine. There. He went exploring for gas by drilling in a gas tank. Now, Brett, put yourself together. Stop that. You're going to get the water all over your head.
It ain't water.
Oh, it ain't water. Without quoting flames.
Oh, that's so funny. Yeah. Oh, I love that so much.
Little jump there, that's all.
Hello. Well, I hope you're ready, because I'm first.
Oh, yeah, sure. Did you hear that Ronald McDonald has his picture in Playgirl magazine? They got a great shot of his blank.
Quarter pounder.
Quarter pounder. Now, if anybody here has the answer quarter pounder, you have to do it just the way she did. Or, you know, unless you do that, it won't be a match. She said, quarter pounder? You have to do that.
Obviously, police doesn't know Ronald McDonald well. It's his Big Mac.
His Big Mac.
After the Eskimo was frozen solid, his wife dragged him into the igloo and thawed out everything but his...
hands.
But his hands.
She said, the reason I'm in shock is because she said hands. What did you say?
I said she thawed out everything but his icicle.
But his icicle.
I didn't qualify. That's good. That was a good one. Yeah.
Lassie said this. I just finished the least favorite movie I ever made. It's called Lassie Gets Blank.
Hope not.
All right.
No, Lassie gets...
Lassie's a wolf.
It's an English expression, isn't it?
Gene, would you tell me how I dropped my pen on my shoulder?
How did that happen?
I have no idea. It just flew up in the air and
let me just
hit
see
me. That. It was not unpleasant, folks, actually.
No. It's right there.
Oh, well,
isn't
no,
it?
I didn't.
You make it the sign.
Yeah.
We're not going.
Yes. Oh, okay.
She's well, looking Gene, for a little I'm gun. From Santa Barbara, California, and I love swimming and hiking. Oh.
Now, wait a minute. Your key light just went out. What happened here?
Well, that's the Lord's way of saying you're through.
What's happened?
She looks better.
Are you trying to tell us something?
Let me ask you this. Is Mark Goodson still here?
Oh, what's up? Oh, dear me, we're in the dark. Please.
Let there be light.
It. Let there be light, and there was. Go, Fanny.
No.
ago. It was a very short meeting,
but
a very pleasant one. We do have some gifts for you, which will come to you. Where are you going? Debbie, I'm not finished talking to you yet. Debbie, what are you doing here? How dare you?
Remember to whom you're married.
Yeah.
Passover.
Passover. There's one answer, Passover.
Richard.
What Alan, Betty's husband, always does when he drinks, pass out.
Pass out. Okay, so you got two there.
Emma McLean.
Pass book.
Pass book.
Like in a bank. Don't look at me like I was stupid or something. I hate it when you do that to you.
Okay. Yeah, what was your answer, McLean?
Oh, pass book.
Pass book. Okay, yes. That's McLean's answer. All right, so you've got Passover, pass out, and pass book. You may choose one of those or give us one of your own, but now we need an answer.
Password.
Password is what he wants. Okay, that's what we're looking for. Password, let's find out if it's up there. May we see the $100 response? Pass the buck is a very good answer that nobody thought of, dummies. And now we're looking for password.
Dummies!
There is a $250 response. Pass out. That was a very good one. Somebody thought of that. That was Richard. All right, third and last chance, Charlie, for password. Here it is, the $500 response. Password is up there. Okay. And you're all invited to Betty White's divorce. All right, last chance for Hans Christian Andersen. May we see it, please?
Let's go.
Yes, very good. Congratulations. Don't squeeze your teddy bear. You got another $500. You have a total of $600 at this moment, Chris. Oh, your cup overfloweth. And you're going to play for 10 times that amount now, or $5,000. And to collect, you got to match. You got to match one of them. You have to choose one now.
How about Richard?
How about Richard? Yeah.
You've made an old game player very happy. Thank you. Well, thank you, dear.
Okay, good luck to you, Chris. Here it is. Well, $5,000. Ready, Richard?
Yes, sir.
This is it. Paris blank. That's P-A-R-I-S blank. No,
what is that?
He's not finished yet. Don't ding until I tell you to ding.
What, have
ding
you got battered. An early date? Early date today? You're trying to get the show moving? I'm still overcome when she kissed me then. Now,
ding. That's it. Oh,
they're
now he's late.
Great,
oh, dear me. Okay, now, Chris. He's written his answer. He's put it in the slot. We want you to give us an answer now, a verbal response that will match his. And if you do match his, you get $5,000. Good luck, Paris.
How about France?
Simple, direct, straightforward answer, right? We'll find out if he said Paris, France. Richard, she says Paris, France will match you. What do you say?
Uh-oh.
I wish I had said it because I'd love another kiss, you know. I got involved there. But I was thinking of that pretty song.
Paris in the spring, tra-la, tra-la.
No, that wasn't a particular song I was thinking.
What were you thinking of?
Paris, France.
Oh!
In the arms of another man.
Trish picked up two there. Now, George, we'll see what you do.
Can we go to
what?
Commercial?
What? Oh, hey, well, you want to go to commercial? You're late in holding the sign up, weren't you? All right, I'll tell you what we do. When you're late holding the sign up, we have to... Will you remember to hold a sign up on time? Okay. Fade to black, go to commercial. Roll tape, go.